There goes my B-roll.
Yesterday I was supposed to finish recording and had no time to record, so I'm recording now. Hi, we have a flight to Atlanta, then from Atlanta to Costa Rica.
Longer than a few minutes later.
We have a 20-minute walk until we get to our gate, so wish us luck. We love Atlanta. Now we're on an escalator.
Country, first time ever in my life. I'm nervous. I might throw up, but there's no turning back now.
He's a little camera shy. Oh, but he's so adorable. Okay.
It's blurry.
Here in Costa Rica.
Yeah.
He doesn't have much to say, guys. I promise he's more talkative. He has to pee really bad.
We're out. We had a lot of crises, but one of our bags got delayed. So we only have one bag and we're not getting it until tomorrow. So good times, good times.
The Bucks just beat the shit out of the Eagles.
Can you turn that off?
Good morning.
It's day one in Costa Rica and we met with family.
We went to the bank to go run some errands. I did meet this really cute dog.
I named him Carlos.
Carlos was the best news of the day because Louis got a call that his luggage was still not coming.
Let's see if it actually comes in tomorrow.
It's day two of us being here and Louis still doesn't have his luggage. It's kind of preventing us from doing stuff. He's on the phone with them right now because it keeps saying that the luggage keeps getting rebooked. I just hope it gets figured out because, you know, we want to enjoy the trip. This is a little room tour. It's kind of a mess right now, but it's been really fun other than not having a luggage.
Hi, Pickles. Are you drinking water?
You're getting really close.
You're kind of dripping on me. We're just kind of like exploring around this area because we can't really leave because we don't have Louis's luggage. So luggage is supposedly on the next flight. And it's coming today, but they did say that yesterday, so all we can really do is cross our fingers and hope that we get the luggage soon, but we'll see. We were unaware, but there's pigeons. Look at her.
Guys, baby pigeons are real.
And there's a butterfly garden. This is all free, I think, right? There's no one at the counter, so I think it's free. This is a whole resort. This is nice.
It's so pretty. Look. Look at them.
Oh. What happened?
I don't know.
No.
I think it just needs to be fun.
They don't live very long.
Oh, that's so sad.
It's very sad, but when they're in that shape, they don't.
Well, I don't want you to be stepped on. Let me move you.
Yeah.
There you go. Oh, come here.
It's so pretty too.
Oh, so beautiful.
So beautiful. You don't deserve to die on a sidewalk. Oh. I think we're gonna leave now. I don't know where we're going next, but I'll let you know. Hi, vlog. We're in La Fortuna. What is it?
Fortuna.
He said it. We're going to a waterfall. I have yet to see a sloth and I really want to see one.
Hi, this is a waterfall.
This is our hotel room. This is the resort. We're in the hot springs. We have a view of the volcano. I think it's right there, right?
The volcano.
Right?
Yeah.
The volcano's right there, but you just can't see it because it's cloudy. Look how pretty. Oh, wow. Look at this. Exclusive. I feel like a baked potato right now. Like, look at how hot the water. I think I could take an egg and boil it in here, which I would love to do. Should I? I don't know where I'm gonna get an egg though. A few hours ago, I was in really freezing cold water and now I'm in boiling hot water. Let me get out because I can't feel my toes. Go reserve dinner at the restaurant. And we're gonna get some drinks at the bar. And I'll probably forget to record because I'll be drunk. Say hi.
Hi.
Had some pina coladas and water. We gotta stay hydrated. Leaves. I think this changes colors. All right, we don't have time for that. This is the food that I got, but I ate it because I was so hungry and I was gonna make a video of like the presentation. Just know it looked really nice.
My mom, would you have?
Breakfast was delicious. I've been in the pool now for quite a while, waiting to get picked up. I thought I saw a monkey, turns out it was a squirrel, so that was embarrassing. I made everyone in the pool look and it was just a squirrel. You know, I'm gonna brush it off and pretend it didn't happen. I've been trying not to vlog as much because I'm trying to take in the moment of like being here and like meeting his family and everything. So apologies, but I'm having a great time. The sun's coming out. I'm trying to tan and it's been really cloudy today. So we're gonna try and tan a little bit and see if I can get a little darker. I kind of want to be like the color of the skin of a kiwi. I feel like that's my goal ultimately, is like kiwi skin. Look at this bird. We have just checked out. After the long drive, we made it to his uncle's house and there was a rat on the ceiling and a scorpion. I was terrified. Quite devastating, honestly, but it was a nice day and we had plans to go to the rodeo after. There was like this rodeo festival thing going on and we ended up going there so late we missed the rodeo, and the only thing we saw was maybe like one horse on the road dancing to music and a bunch of drunk people. And then we saw like a police chase, which was interesting. I didn't even realize what was going on because I was tipsy, but yeah, there was just so much going on and we just started hanging out on the side of the road, which was a hazard, but that's fine. Then we went to the carnival festival thing and it was fun. I went on a couple of different rides. I had a great time. I got a little bit dizzy. And after, there was this whole event going on, but we were so tired and we had plans tomorrow to go swimming. So can you believe that it's like day 5 or day 6? I don't even know at this point, but I got locked in the bathroom not once, but 3 times the entire trip. And it was a struggle, honestly, because all the locks were rusted. I thought I was never going to get out. Honestly, if you're going to the bathroom in Costa Rica, go in twos. Because I had no one. You know, I really did like this place. Super nice. It was a pool and a waterfall, zip lining, all that stuff. But I did not like this slide. And you're gonna see why right about now. Oh, Lord. Look at this. I'm so scared. I'm gonna try not to die. I just wanna pause right here. No one, and I mean no one, told me that someone actually died from this slide. I proceeded to ride this slide 2 more times. Yep. Okay, let me continue. Okay, I can do this. Damn, I don't want to get my hair wet. Oh my God, kill me. I mean, don't kill me. Horrible time to say that. 1, 2, 3. Oh my God, my butt.
That was horrible.
It didn't even record. It stopped recording. I'm gonna have an asthma attack. God, why am I doing this again?
I can do this.
No. Damn! I don't like that chair.
I meditate here every day, just like that. Every morning I wake up, 8 a.m., I'm right there. I'm lying. That was my first time trying to meditate, and I don't even know if I did it right. I hope you've enjoyed part one of my vlog. Part two will be coming shortly. Not sure when, but within a couple days after the first one's posted, I will post the second part of the vlog. There's a bug.
There's a bug.
Sorry. I don't really like the bugs here. That's my only thing. Other than that, I'm doing well with the animals and snakes and monkeys and stuff. But, you know, let me show you the view before I let you go. Hold on. What? So cool. Ooh, I think it's bright again. No, I love it here. This is the patio area of the house. Hi. I don't have much to say right now. I'm in a little bit of pain after the slide incident. Hey. I knew someone was staring at me. Say hi.
I was actually looking at you. Hi.
But you were close by. Love you. Thank you guys for watching my vlog, and I will see you in the next one, hopefully in a couple days or so. Also, I just remembered, thank you for 100 subscribers. Pretty cool, I thought. I've been kind of making videos consistently for a month, so 100 in a month is pretty good, so thank you. If you're not subscribed, you should. And maybe comment and like. Alright, I'm done here. I'm gonna get a little tan, because I'm white right now, so. All right, bye.